And here they come. The one-to-go signal being shown to Lee Ray and Johnny Stokes as we get ready to go to the green flag here. 30 laps, a long time for these guys. Can they hold on? Looks like they're rack stacked and ready to roll down the backside. They'll come to the tool time starting box here in turn number 4. Flagman will look them over, and we should be about ready to pull the trigger here. Here they come. They're in the box on the gas. And we're underway.
Lee Ray on the bottom. Dr. Dirt, Johnny Stokes going to go through the middle. Look out. I thought he was on the bottom. McCree's going to pass him. They're 4 wide for the lead out of turn number 2. If you're in the parking lot, you need to come back to the grandstands.
I tell you what, that was an exciting trip right there. 4 wide for the lead off of turn number 2. And Johnny Stokes leads lap 1.
This racetrack's right now, Dross. It's cleaned up top to bottom. And they'll work down the back straightaway. How about Doug Dodd? He's been fast all weekend.
Oh, shake and bake. Yeah, shake and bake. He's hanging in there. Lee Ray drops back to the 4 spot. Here comes Eddie Rickman. He says Stokes was in his way today, so we'll see. Jay Birchfield in the 11 car, your top 6. Rodney Wing in the 10 car. He's trying to get around the 28 car. David Williamson, here they come.
And McCree to the lead the last time by. Can Stokes take it back away from him this time? No, sir, he cannot. Dodd in third. Lee Ray back in fourth. It'll be Birchfield in fifth.
And your leader, Justin McCree, now down the back straightaway. Johnny Stokes rides in second. It's going to be Doug Dodd. Battle for that 4th spot between Lee Ray and Jay Birchfield. Here they come. Who's going to have the 4th spot? Looks like it's going to be Birchfield. Lee Ray will have second, fifth, and Eddie Rickman will be in your 6th spot.
All right, now McCree's got it dialed in. He and Stokes stretching it out on the field. Good battle back for 4th between Birchfield and Lee Ray. Rickman right behind him. Rodney Wing not making up much ground so far, kind of biding his time. 30 laps, a long time around the speedway, though. We got a spinner back in the pack.
Oh, yeah, that's going to be Mike Barton in the 27 car. Caution will come out.
As we get set to go back green, 5 in the books, 25 laps to go. The Mississippi Street Stock Series main event, $2,000 on the line, and it's Justin McCree on the point.
And here they come. McCree on the gas. Johnny Stokes mashes it well as they'll be side-by-side going into turn number 1, Jay Burt and Eddie Rickman and Jay Birchfield making contact.
Look out.
Look out. They're 3 wide for the 5th spot, and Birchfield's going to get it up to the 4th spot. He'll slide up. They're still battling for that spot, and I believe Lee Ray's going to have 4th.
Meanwhile, the battle for the lead's heating up. Stokes is finding some momentum around the middle of the racetrack. 2 car lengths back on McCree, and fast Eddie Rickman trying to make a line that's not even there. You don't think he still has the drive to win?
He still got it. And McCree still leads it. McCree out front. Johnny Stokes holds down second by a few car lengths between Lee Ray and Doug Dodd. And it's going to be Jay Birchfield, Eddie Rickman, San Angelo Williams, and Michael Blay, 3 wide as well.
Good battles back through the pack as Lee Ray up into the 3rd spot. In the 4th spot, it's going to be Dodd.
Jay Birchfield challenging for that spot. Eddie Rickman, he's in the mix as well. Here they come.
This racetrack is beautiful here tonight. Every division running all over it.
That's right. Here they come. These Mississippi Street Stock Series guys, they can race with the best of them. I tell you what. And Mike Palmiter right in front of the 2-6 cars. TK King coming around the outside. Scott Fleury, he's going to put the 6F car, and he's going to spin. Palmiter's going to spin out. And we got a caution.
It's 20 laps to go, and I think that might be Mike Palmiter down in turn number 1 and 2. Let's see, it's like
it
the
is.
07.
It's the 07 car.
All right, so McCree will bring us back to the green. 10 down, 20 to go as somebody's trying to pick up their 3rd Magnolia State Cotton Picking 100 trophy of the weekend, and we're back underway. Lee Ray does not get a good restart.
Did not. Johnny Stokes, he's working around the top of the, and Eddie Rickman up by the concrete.
Running the Jonathan Davenport line.
He's on the Davenport line here.
He said, GR, put me in the other car. I'll show Jonathan how it's done.
He said Johnny Stokes is in his way. That's all what he always says. And Lee Ray looking to the inside of Birchfield. They're three wide for third. It's Rickman, Birchfield, and Ray.
Good stuff.
And Stokes slides up to the top of the racetrack, gathers his car up. Here he comes.
Stokes is searching. Right now, McCree's got that low groove locked in, but he is searching for anything. Might have a little something now, Ross.
Yeah, he may do it. Lee Ray, he's working around the bottom.
Three wide for third.
They don't give up now. I tell you, TK King on the move as well in that new six car. He started 11th. He's up to the eighth spot, trying to get that seventh spot from Dodd, and he's got it down the back straightaway.
Good racing action right now. As McCree that time box extends his lead just a little bit, half a second over Stokes, Rickman in third, Lee Ray, Jay Birchfield, that's your top five.
And McCree down the backside, still a gap between him and Stokes as he closes it up in turn number three and four.
Now, Ross, I don't know how these points work, but this can't be good for Rodney Wing. He has dropped way back in the pack.
Rodney's not looking too good for the championship.
Oh, and Lee Ray contact down here with Birchfield. Look out.
Yeah, here they come. Rodney got that orange spoiler on that 10 car, but it may not be after tonight. Stokes is separated. Lee Ray has got 8 points over Stokes. So this is going to be interesting here at the end.
We're going to have to take some shoes off to do some math. Luckily, yeah. You've already taken your socks off.
I've got my socks off. I'm ready to count. So I just cannot stand wet socks.
No, there's nothing worse. And your feet get a little cold.
Yeah, they're cold right now, but I put me some new socks on over there in the motorhome a while ago, earlier today, and when I fell to my shoes, I said, man, I ain't doing that.
It's no good. It's no good. No fun.
Fighting a losing battle here.
18 down, 12 to go.
McCree out front. Johnny Stokes still holding on to that second spot. Eddie Rickman in third. Lee Ray runs in fourth. Birchfield in fifth.
Right now, McCree's hitting his paces. He's going to have 10 laps between him and $2,000. Johnny Stokes lurking back in the shadows. Not rapidly catching the tail of the field either, so lap traffic may not be an issue in this one.
Ten to go.
The last time Bob McCree had a 1.4-second advantage. We'll see what it is this time. As Stokes now changes his line, he starts to try to load the middle. Right now, McCree has been married to the bottom since the drop of the green in this one. And it's going to be McCree stretching out just a little bit, but they are catching the tail of the field. They're probably going to do about 5 laps to go.
Lap cars may be a factor here as the 7-11 of Tommy Nichols looks like it'll be McCree's first victim to go a lap down.
No problem for McCree as he ducks the inside of him. Works down the back straightaway.
He's got some heavy cars right in front of him. Charlie Gardner, the 75 car, probably going to be your next car. Mike Palmer in the 07. And here comes your leader up to the back of the 75 of Gardner.
Well, we're going to find out if Stokes can do anything with lap traffic. 5 laps to sort it out. But right now, Justin McCree continues to build that lead. Now 2 seconds over Johnny Stokes and just 5 laps to go.
Laps are winding down, and McCree's stretching the lead out here. But lap traffic right in front of him is going to slow things down.
Side-by-side lap traffic in front of your leader. McCree forces the issue. Stokes still a solid 2 seconds back in second. It'll be 3 to go out of turn number 4.
27 laps are going to be complete this time by. We're going to have a caution. This could be interesting, Ben.
Yep. Four laps remain, and we're going to have a shootout to the checkered flag.
Michael Santangelo in the 77 car brings a caution flag out.
Brandon said the rest of he said, all my brothers are skinny. I'm fat. So figure that one out.
Well, Ben, here they come. Green flag waving.
Can Stokes do anything with him? Here comes Lee Ray. He wants the championship and the win. Down the back straightaway, 27 down, three to go. Stokes going to look to the outside of McCree.
Oh, no!
There goes Lee. Oh! What just happened, Ross?
A lot of tore up race cars.
Oh, no. Lee Ray's going for the win and the championship, and he and Eddie Rickman get together. All right, so all Stokes needs to do is get the win. He's just got a winner. Lee Ray's got to stay with him, and Lee Ray is staying with him.
He's staying right there
They're
with him. Here they
come.
They're
almost three wide.
Uh-oh, Birchfield making a move.
Michael Blade as well. Oh, boy. Good racing for a championship and a win.
And those two guys there, one of them is going to be your champion. I promise you that right there.
Unless Rodney Wing does something spectacular with three to go.
To the top.
He's going for it. Here comes Wing.
He's texting and driving right now. Here he comes.
He is no longer live on Facebook. Here comes Rodney Wing. He's got two laps to sort it out.
Rodney Wing on the move in the 10 car.
Oh. Johnny Stokes trying to get ahead of steam, do something with McCree, running out of time.
If Rodney passes, Lee Ray is going to change things up. One to go this time by.
Here comes Johnny Stokes. He's reeling in your leader, McCree. Lee Ray in third. How about Rodney Wing up to fourth, maybe fifth? If Stokes wins this one, he wins the championship.
If Stokes can pass Justin McCree, come to the checker flag, he'll win it. Race fans, who's it going to be? It's going to be Justin McCree by a car length. Lee Ray in third, so.
With the championship.
He'll win the championship.
What a race.
Lee Ray, your 2017 Mississippi Street Stock Series champion here. It come down to the last lap, the last turn here at Magnolia Motor Speedway here tonight. So
there was a lot of math happening in those closing laps.
Yeah, they were having to do a lot of figuring here.